The fate of Lakshmi's NTR continues to hang in the balance as the High Court on Wednesday adjourned the case till April 9th, saying they could not take up the matter when the Supreme Court was dealing with it. Justices A.V. Seshasai and U. Durga Prasad Rao disallowed the scheduled special screening of the movie by producer Rakesh Reddy. On March 28th, the High Court told the petitioners seeking stay that they would deliver their verdict on April 3rd after watching the movie. Consequently, Mr. Rakesh Reddy filed a special leave petition in the Supreme Court and sought its urgent listing. He contended that the High Court was not supposed to hold a screening as it had the clearance from the Central Board of Film Certification and that it was not intended to malign anyone. However, the Supreme Court refused urgent listing of the movie. Directed by Ram Gopal Verma, the biopic on TDP founder N.T. Ramarao was scheduled to hit the silver screens on March 29th but had to wait for the High Court's nod. The TDP leaders who approached the High Court wanted the movie to be stalled till the elections on April 11, saying it could influence the voters. The release now depends on the petitions pending in both the courts.